This is a different beast that we're dealing with. This is an invisible beast. It is an insidious beast. This is not going to be a short deployment. This is not going to be that you go out there for a few days, we work hard, and we go home. This is going to be weeks and weeks and weeks. This is going to be a long day. And it's going to be a hard day. And it's going to be an ugly day. And it's going to be a sad day. This is a rescue mission that you're on. The mission is to save lives. That's what you're doing. The rescue mission is to save lives. And as hard as we work, we're not going to be able to save everyone. And what's even more cruel is this enemy doesn't attack the strongest of us. It attacks the weakest of us. It attacks our most vulnerable, which makes it even worse in many ways. Because these are the people that every instinct tells us we're supposed to protect. These are our parents and our grandparents. These are our aunts, our uncles. These are a relative who is sick. And every instinct says, protect them, help them, because they need us. And those are the exact people that this enemy attacks. My second point is, you are living a moment in history. This is going to be one of those moments they're going to write about and they're going to talk about for generations. This is a moment that is going to change this nation. This is a moment that forges character, forges people, changes people, make them stronger, make them weaker, but this is a moment that will change character. And 10 years from now, you'll be talking about today, your children or your grandchildren, and you will shed a tear because you will remember the lives lost. And you'll remember the faces, and you'll remember the names. And you'll remember how hard we worked and that we still lost loved ones. And you'll shed a tear, and you should. But you will also be proud. You'll be proud of what you did. You'll be proud that you showed up. You showed up. When other people played it safe, you had the courage to show up. And you had the skill and the professionalism to make a difference and save lives. That's what you will have done. And at the end of the day, nobody can ask anything more from you. That is your duty. To do what you can when you can. And you will have shown skill and courage and talent. You'll be there with your mind. You'll be there with your heart. And you'll serve with honor. And that will give you pride, and you should be proud. So I say, my friends, that we go out there today and we kick coronavirus ass. That's what I say. And we're going to save lives.